We have an update on a shooting that happened over the weekend. The woman who was shot in Decatur near the intersection of Jasper and Sedgwick Streets has died. Shakita Bond was taken to the hospital after she was found unresponsive in a car. She was pronounced dead yesterday. Police are still investigating that shooting.